when you yeah, man, you know, this coming to the gym, dude, is one of the ways I'm able to tattoo at my highest level. You know, me not coming here on a daily basis, you know, I feel like shit, you know? The first few years, I was able to get away with it. After 3-4 years, it started to catch up with me. The food that I was eating, the lack of exercise, sitting down for 10, 12 hours a day, you know, it was horrible, man. You know, and working out had always been a part of my life. You know, playing sports, being active had always been something that I did because I was so dedicated to tattooing. I neglected it for a long time. One day I had like a wake-up call, man. I'm like, I have to change something. Start working out, you know, slowly. Started getting back into it. And fuck, dude, ever since then, like, every minute of my day is productive, you know? Like, as soon as I get to the shop, it's all business. I get right to it. I'm able to tattoo quicker. I'm able to tattoo longer. I feel like I'm putting out better quality stuff. My attitude's better. Every day I come to the gym, every day I'm able to come here and reset, you know? It's something that everyone needs to do. There's no way that you're gonna be able to tattoo at your highest level if you're fucking eating like shit and not fucking taking care of your body. It's also a fucking form of disrespect to yourself, you know? You could lie and say that you feel good and all this shit, but fuck no, dude, there's no way you can feel good, man. Like, this is feeling good. Coming here, pressing that reset button every day, that's feeling good. You know, this shit's always here, you know? It's something that for sure is gonna allow you to perform at your highest level. Thank you, man. We just finished up this workout. We're about to try to get some healthy food here at the Beehive. Formerly known as what, Herbie's? I tried to actually get a job here when it was fucking Herbie's, dude, and they didn't want to hire me. It's fucked up, huh? I should tell them, huh, dude? I should go reapply right now, huh? Show them my resume. Good morning. Beehive. They have so much shit here, bro. And the menu, it's fucking crazy, dude. Oh, everything looks so fresh, bro. How's it going, man? Let me get this oatmeal. And then let me get 3 egg whites. So this is another piece of advice too, man. Go ahead, bro. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Working out, eating healthy, you know, it all goes full circle. You know, it's all gonna help you, you know, perform at your highest level. It's gonna be able to allow you to work long hours, be productive throughout the day. If you're eating shit all the time, you know, like I have in the past, you're gonna feel like shit all the time. You're not gonna be able to do anything. You're gonna feel like crap. You're gonna treat people like crap. You know, all this stuff, like, you gotta do it, man. You know, it's part of, not even sacrifice. Like this, the food, the way that you look at food, it shouldn't be like, oh man, I want every meal to be bomb. Like, fuck that, dude. Like, you eat whatever, dude. It's just fuel. That's all it is. You eat it, whatever. I'll eat a fucking handful of dirt if I need to. Fuck it, whatever. That's what I'm drinking right here. This is dirt right here, dude, probably, right? Not dirt, but it's just grass and shit. Who gives a fuck how it tastes? Just drink it, dude. You know what I mean? Like, this is gonna help you perform at your highest level, you know? And this is, when those things come together, the fitness stuff and the dieting, fuck, dude, you'll be unstoppable, man. Yep. How's it going, man? Nice to meet you.
See you, bro.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Andrew. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, some of our successes that we had those.
Oh, okay.
Nice. Welcome to the studio, man.
Cool, man. I'll see you, bro. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate you, bro. All right, cool, man.
Thank you.
I think it was good, bro. I think I did good. I was like, it was weird because I was nervous for like 30 seconds and then I didn't give a fuck. I was like, I'm going to go for it. We just wrapped up the podcast right now. It's 2:02. We get an early start. You know, we try to You know, do all the right things in the morning just so that the day is super productive. Like I said, today, 5:30 a.m., we're at the gym by like 6:30. Done with the gym around, 8 o'clock? Went and had a good breakfast, showered up, shot over to downtown, shot the video, had a little bit of lunch here. We're about to go home. Go tap. Let's go. Get away with working out, I'm gonna start all over, dude. Start all over, right? Time, you're gonna feel like shit all the time. You're not gonna be able to, I need to stop saying shit, huh?
Yeah.
So my name is Bogus Tattoo. I can't do this shit, bro. Can I do it with you and then fucking send it to? Podcast, my name is, how do I do it? Cool. It smells like a school in here, huh? That's weird that smell don't go away, huh? He said, who's that? He says, do you mean Peso Pluma? That's crazy, dude. Let me start over, fool. Yeah. One more time. And then right now I'm gonna go, let me start over. Let me start.
What you gotta do, man, is fucking fuel. That's it. Gives a fuck how it tastes. Gives a fuck.